Ladies and gents, welcome back to another video. So I've been getting a ton of requests from you guys on, Brian, how can we find the next Shiba Inu? In this video, I want to cover everything that's been going on in the market and share with you exactly what you need to do in order to make that next 100x investment. Now, hearing the stories online, it really is mind-blowing to find out that people are making life-changing money off some simple investments they made just a few months back. Now, I really want you guys to be as successful as possible in this market, and things are looking even more bullish than ever before. So if you appreciate all the value, the research that goes behind the scenes for this video, do me a favor, drop a like. And before we get started and hop into the computer, we actually have a special message from today's sponsor, and that's going to be Magic Spoon. Hey guys, today's sponsor is Magic Spoon. Magic Spoon is a high protein, low carb, and 0 gram of sugar cereal. Not only is it super healthy, but it's actually really delicious and tastes exactly like normal cereal should. So I went ahead and got the variety pack, which includes fruity, frosted, cocoa, and peanut butter. My favorite flavor has definitely been fruity, and that is because I'm a fruitcake in real life. Many of the flavors are similar to normal cereal like Fruit Loops and Cocoa Puff, except Magic Spoon leaves you feeling guilt-free and satisfies you during each bite. Think of your favorite childhood cereal with grown-up ingredients, and that's going to be Magic Spoon. Now, this cereal is featured in numerous magazines such as Forbes, Business Insider, Time Magazine, and more. Magic Spoon tastes too good to be true, and if you love cereal but want a healthier option, Magic Spoon is an absolute must-try. At roughly $1.80 per bowl, Magic Spoon is perhaps the least amount of money I've ever spent in the name of health. The cereal definitely sustained me longer than even the most overpriced granolas. Click my link down below and enter code JUNK to get $5 off their best-selling 4-pack variety box. So starting off this video, the global crypto market cap for today is sitting at $2.66 trillion, or a 3.04% increase over the last day. It looks like we are approaching quick new all-time highs for the entire global crypto market cap, and that is actually for a few reasons. Now, if you have been followers of this channel, you guys will have known about the importance of that Q4 October that we are still experiencing now, and I do feel as if November and December, we're still going to have a lot of momentum behind us in making people a lot of money. So it looks like on top of that, Bitcoin's dominance, which is currently sitting at 44.19%, is continuing to allow altcoins to make additional movements in the market. Now, as we approach the end of this month, Bitcoin has actually been rebounding pretty well off of $58,475, which we saw just 2 days back. With Bitcoin currently sitting at $62,000, we're seeing a 2.76% to the upside. Now, with that being said, what's most important to take a note of is going to be those Bitcoin's options that are going to expire, and that is actually going to help us if Bitcoin continues to maintain its current price levels. So they state here, bulls are in for a potential $715 million profit. The October 29th monthly expiry will be a strength test for bears, because any price above $58,000 means a $385 million or higher profit for the bulls. Oftentimes, what we've noticed within this past 1 year is that towards the end of the month, we do get a lot of bears trying to suppress and really bring down the price of Bitcoin just so those options don't have a significant effect going into the next new month. Now, with that being said, just to break down the numbers, here's what you need to know. If Bitcoin continues to slide between $52,000 and $55,000, that's going to put this to 6,500 calls versus 6,530 puts. The net result of that is going to be a balance between the bulls and the bears. But if we actually see Bitcoin sliding at around $55,000 to $58,000, next above that is if Bitcoin stays at $58,000 to $60,000, and that's going to put 9,900 calls versus 3,490 puts. And the net result of that is going to continue to favor the bulls by a whopping $385 million. Now, Bitcoin is able to maintain its current levels, even right now, of $62,391. We should be able to see at least $715 million, which can even further push the momentum of crypto right now. Personally, right now, I'm really excited to see what's going to happen for the month of November. In addition to that, we went ahead and saw Ethereum break its previous all-time high and still holding those levels at currently $4,400. So the reason why Ethereum went ahead and hit that all-time high is because the Altair upgrade went ahead and had a successful implementation into the network. We've been talking a lot on our channel about this coming upgrade, and if you guys watched some of my older videos, you guys know that this would be a solid indicator for Ethereum. Make sure, if you still haven't yet, watch my Ethereum to $10,000 video, which I posted about a few weeks ago, because a lot of that is still going to be relevant today. In this article, they also mentioned that the Ethereum 2.0 Altair Beacon Chain update had a successful start, with 98.7% of the nodes upgraded at the time. A successful Altair upgrade to the Beacon Chain was seen as an important factor, clearing the way to the merge with the Ethereum mainnet and the transition to a proof-of-stake consensus mechanism in Ethereum 2.0. Now, because Ethereum still operates just like Bitcoin on that proof-of-work concept, this proof-of-stake upgrade, when it does get implemented, is seriously going to help out this crypto a ton. As you can see, Ethereum gas fees are still absolutely nuts, and I've been noticing a ton of people paying some enormous amounts, and this is why we're seeing alternative cryptocurrencies like Solana doing well, because they solve these type of issues. When we do see the Ethereum 2.0 upgrade being implemented, things like the gas price fees should be solved with a reduction in how much it costs happen pretty quick. Although a lot of attention has been going into Bitcoin and a lot of other altcoins in the market, I really would not overlook Ethereum. Now that we have broken the previous all-time high and we have seen that successful upgrade, and even noting the fact that we recently had the London hard fork, which still puts Ethereum towards a deflationary asset on some days, where the supply is getting burned more than the demand that we're currently seeing for this asset, we can definitely expect to see Ethereum even reaching $5,000 to $6,000 to $7,000 and hopefully $10,000 if the crypto market cap continues to expand and Bitcoin is on track for its all-time high as well. If you are members of my Patreon, you guys will know that Ethereum is actually a large portion of my portfolio, and that is for good reason. If you guys are curious on how much I have invested into the market, what positions I am adding, and you also want to be part of my exclusive community, check out the link down below in the description to see if we have any openings for today. I would really love for you guys to join this, and we're actually making a ton of huge upgrades, and I'm investing a lot back into the community, so this would be one of the best crypto community discords, patrons that you can be a part of. Now, going back into the current sentiment of the market, it is definitely a little bit greedy, but we're not seeing that extreme greed all across the board like we did in the past few weeks. If we go into the top altcoins for today, you're actually going to notice Decentraland had an insane pump of 50% today. Axie Infinity also had an enormous ride up earlier today as well, up about 12.87% currently. We're seeing Basic Attention Token up 20%. And on top of that, we still have Shiba Inu up 7.84% or up 164% in the last week. Now, before we talk about the main point of this video on Shiba Inu and how to find similar cryptos to that, I definitely wanted to cover some additional important altcoins that you should be on the lookout for. Now, a few of those cryptos are going to be the ones that have pumped up today, and that's going to include Decentraland and Axie Infinity. Now, the reason why this started to rally is because of Facebook and Facebook rebranding themselves to be known as the Meta. Taking a look at this graph, we actually saw a huge surplus in the entire Meta-related crypto market. They state, on the whole, the net market capitalization of Metaverse tokens grew 13.40% to $12.36 billion over the previous 24 hours. This is because the new Facebook name alludes to the groundbreaking work these NFT protocols have done in recent years. These factors also contribute to the rising sentiment surrounding these NFT tokens on Friday. Now, if we go over on Twitter and look at what Facebook's username is, they already went ahead and renamed it to Meta. So it looks like they are implementing a lot of these changes, and it's just crazy to imagine what the future may be like with the implementation of crypto, Web3, now even the metaverse. So I really would like to side on what some of these blue chip companies are doing, especially like Facebook. And if they are bullish about the new innovative features that we're seeing from changes just like this, I'm sure we should be too. And the way that you can stay ahead and that you can profit from a lot of these innovative times is to make sure that you have your investment set in the right place. Now, let me know how you guys feel about the entire metaverse and what Facebook is trying to do. This to me reminds me of a pretty scary episode from Black Mirror. And if you guys have never watched that series before, it'll definitely keep you on the edge of your seat. Now, going back to the main title of this video, what could be the next Shiba Inu? I wanted to make sure you guys got a good answer here. So what we noticed about the growth of Shiba Inu is that a lot of variables took place. Shiba Inu really took off because of the faith that the community had. It was one of the perfect tokens that lined up that was able to get celebrity attention and really a community where others could back in and saw that a price in the 0.00073 cents right now is more attractive than than what Bitcoin may be currently at, sitting at $61,000. Now, taking a look at other top cryptos on CoinMarketCap, you'll actually notice that Shiba Inu, although on paper, it is worth less than Dogecoin, which is currently at 29 cents, and Shiba Inu isn't worth a penny. This is not how you want to take a look into cryptos and choose how to invest. I know new investors will get in and say, hey, you know what? Let me invest into XRP rather than Solana, because XRP is a dollar, Solana is $200. Therefore, my money's going to go even farther, but that is not going to be the case at all. When you see the price of these cryptocurrencies, it's going to be dictated by the current circulating supply and what the market cap of that crypto is. Please don't invest into cryptos just because you think it is cheap. If your thesis behind investing even more money into something like Shiba Inu, even right now, is because of the momentum and you truly believe it's going to get more attention, then that, I believe, is still a better reasoning than to just say, oh, I invest into Shiba because it's so cheap now. If Shiba Inu is at 0.00007 cents and one day it meets even a fraction of Bitcoin's $60,000 current price, then I know I'll make a ton of money. That type of logic does not apply to what we're seeing right now in the cryptoverse. Make sure you guys stay attentive to that. Now, with that disclaimer being said, finding the next Shiba Inu is very, very possible to do in this market as long as you take the right steps. Now, there's no easy way of saying this. If I knew what the next Shiba Inu could precisely be, I would tell all of you guys right now so we can all make that money, drive away in our Lambos or whatever y'all want to buy, and just call it a day. But frankly, it does take more work, and this is why the entire world right now isn't rich. You have to figure out what the process can be in order to do that, and this is what I'll let you know. Finding coins that could be similar to Shiba Inu is not just going to be reliant on different name variations of it. It's going to be the community. Are they going to be able to get their marketing out? Do you ever go to New York or whatever city you live in and see advertisements for other cryptos? It looks like they are doing somewhat of a decent job with marketing. Are we going to see any other altcoins that work together with influencers to get it a bigger push? Now, with Shiba Inu, it did have good community. We saw it talked about by other influencers leading up until the pump that we had this year. To do this, just go on CoinMarketCap and literally go to the recently added section right here. Start your research by taking a look at one of thousands of different cryptos that are listed on the market and see what interests you next. The importance of this is you need to have a mindset that that crypto is gone. That crypto that you invested into is going to be lost money and you should not expect a return back. I would not be putting your entire life savings by any means at all either. And if you do want to have a potential Shiba Inu effect with the next crypto, you have to really put your money in small amounts in what I would recommend multiple cryptocurrencies that you have the highest conviction in. Now, if you do want to further increase your chances, if we go over into the trending tabs on CoinMarketCap.com, these are the ones that already have attention. They might have already spiked a decent amount, maybe over 1,000% in the last month, but it doesn't necessarily mean that it's completely stopped that traction and you won't see any additional money made. As you guys know, with the growth that we've seen with Shiba, there are going to be some other altcoins that do have more than 1,000% increase. They may have a 10,000% increase, 100,000% increase. They may continue to blow up an amount that you would never expect. Do your due diligence in looking at the community size and seeing if it could be a potential rug pull or not either. Now that Shiba has made some enormous amount of gains, we are going to see a lot of scam and fake projects as well. And that is really what worries me the most. Now, if I had put, maybe $100 into Simp Token and that ends up being $10,000, I'll be happy. But, you know, if I put in $100, I'm not going to be completely upset if that ends up being a rug pull as well. In addition to that, when you are investing into some of these smaller cap coins that are just getting listed on the market, you're not going to find accessibility like you may have with Shiba, where you can buy it on Coinbase or other reputable exchanges. My rule of thumb is this: the harder it is for you to actually buy that crypto, the more low key it is. So what that means is you're going to be very early if you have to get your MetaMask, put in an additional crypto, whatever network it's on, say Ethereum, then you have to trade it for a stable coin, whether it's BNB, Binance, or even just Tether. You have to do that in order to pair that and then buy the actual crypto you're looking to invest into. It's going to be a lot of steps, but that's how you'll know you are in early. And then whenever one of those cryptos do get listed on an exchange, that's when you know you hit the jackpot. Now, keep in mind, in trying to find the next Shiba Inu, I do think it is going to be partly of a gamble, but I do believe you can really increase the chances of your win rate the more research you put into your effort. Just like we have some big gainers, like as an example, even Squid Game, which is listed on CoinMarketCap, this has been seeing an absolute explosion in the last 1 day. And check this out. It was starting at 14 cents, blowing up right now to $11.72. Just in the last 1 day, we've seen a 413% increase. And this just may be because people know about Squid Game. There's hype behind it. We're on Halloween weekend right now. Regardless, you have to keep in mind that alongside the bigger gainers, some of them die out, nothing ever happens to them, and you are going to see a lot of big losers as well. As an investor, if you're this early on and you're okay with losing a little bit of money and you're not going to lose sleep over that, and it's not something you're paying the bills or you're using to feed your family, I really think it's okay to put a very small portion of your portfolio into. At the same time, I really like cryptocurrencies that have that utility and that are on the safe side. It's not going to be any crazy, enormous amount of gains, but you do know that you're going to have the backing and you're going to have the support in order to survive any type of market volatility in the long run. Now, a lot of those videos have been mentioned before on my channel in the past. And if you want to take a look, just type in Brian Jung top five or top 10 or even top three cryptocurrencies and take a look at those previous uploads. A majority of them have been very profitable for many of our viewers of the channel. And I would love for you guys to continue educating yourself and continue making money in a market like this today. I'll be doing my best in order to make sure you guys have all the up-to-date information. And I will always do my best to make sure that we continue to make some better gains in the market today. Now you'll notice I only have about 3 iPhones left, and that is because we actually had a winner in our Patreon Discord group who recently just won that iPhone 13. So shout out to him for getting that. We're gonna ship it out later today. We do have a few more left. If you guys wanna participate on that, make sure you follow me over on Instagram. Find my recent post and we have the contest details for that. And that's actually going to be Sunday, I believe 9 p.m. Eastern time. I will be doing another video on Instagram and letting you guys know who the winner for that is going to be. Now, at the end of my videos, I usually do like a code word just to know who the real ones are who made it all the way till the end of these videos. And the code word for today, it's going to be... today's code word is going to be alien. So comment that down below if you guys are watching this all the way till the end. Don't forget to check out the links down below in the description. Thank you to Magic Spoons for sponsoring today's video. And hopefully you guys all have a great, safe weekend. And I'll talk to y'all soon.